Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. In the previous episode, we completed the last of the pipeline building contracts and the drill disassembly contract to get two ticks against the regional progress in Alaska. We still have several watchtowers and upgrades to discover, so now would be a good time to find those. I'll start back in Pedro Bay, as that's where we left the Lodestar. There's one more watchtower we can discover here in Pedro Bay, so after filling up our fuel, that will be the next destination. Now we can make our way back to Mountain River. Now that we're back in Mountain River, our next destination is a watchtower in the northern part of the map, past the polar base. Next, there is an upgrade we can discover, next to the pipeline where it crosses the river near the factory. Thank you. This is the high range gearbox upgrade, which can be used with several of the trucks we own. Next, there is another upgrade we can pick up on the way to the next watchtower. This is an engine upgrade for trucks like the CAT CT 680 and 681, the Royal BM 17, and the Derry 4520. Next stop is the watchtower at the top of the hill. There is one more watchtower we can unlock on the Mountain River map, which is just past the village. With that discovered, we can make our way to White Valley. In White Valley, we can pick up an upgrade in the northeast corner of the map. This is an engine upgrade for the Hummer H2 and Jeep Wrangler. We can now follow the pipeline south and discover another watchtower. If we continue south along the pipeline, we'll discover another upgrade. This is the raised suspension upgrade for the Western Star Twin Steer. Let's continue going south. We can discover the Trucks and Investigations task and a fuel semi-trailer for that mission. Crossing the water where the reeds are will provide some traction. The ground elsewhere is very boggy here. I actually forgot to activate the task as I was more focused on refueling the Lodestar, but we'll come back with the truck with the load saddle to pick this up later anyway. Next, we can continue past the logging station and we can discover some upgrades and a watchtower near the airdrome. Thank you. This is the all-wheel drive upgrade for the Freightliner 114SD. Next stop is the watchtower. This is the raised suspension upgrade for the Freightliner 114SD. There is one more upgrade we can discover in White Valley, back past the garage on the edge of the lake. This is an engine upgrade for the Pacific Trucks, the ANK and the Derry 3194. We've now found all the upgrades on the White Valley map, so I'll leave it here for this episode. Thanks for watching.